when I bought him a woman, I'm out and see a chip never can work even. Chip never need you more. I'm out and see a chip never can work even. A pop when I bought him a jam, I'm out and see a chip never can work even. Chip never need you more. I'm out and see a chip never can work even.
Wrong. Mama, wait. I have a good news for you, Mama.
Good news? What is it?
Hey! Oh! Mama, guess now, guess! Ah. Okay, Mama, let me just tell you straight. I came first position in my class today. Mama, I became the best of all the students in my class, Mama. And I won the school scholarship on top of this. Hey! Mama! Oh! Mama, you don't understand. Okay, let me make you understand this. When I say scholarship, you know what that means? Huh? It simply means that my mother here, Mama, do not have to work herself to death to pay my school fees anymore. Because the school authority will pay for all my school fees, Mama.
My God, I thank you. Oh, Jamalia, my daughter has made me proud.
Mama, I'm so happy. I'm so happy, Mama.
The God of four widows, my merciful Father, I thank you for answered prayers. My God, I remain grateful to you.
Mama.
I and my daughter Jamalia, we continue to praise and worship you forever and ever.
Amen.
My daughter Jamalia,
we now complete our secondary school education. Yes, Mama.
Without fear of being thrown out.
Yes, Mama.
Because
yes.
Of school fees.
Mama, exactly. Yes.
Oh, Jamalia, Mama.
Mama, good afternoon, Ma.
I said, where is your mother?
My mom is inside, Ma. I hope there's no problem.
My best friend.
You must have heard the good news.
What good news? I have come to collect my money.
My best friend. But I promised you that at the end of this month, I'll pay part of it.
Part of your what? Do you have a job? Or do you intend to pay me from that your useless labor job? Is that where you raise the money from?
My best friend. How can you...
Best friend or no best friend? Have I not tried? Give me back the money I gave you to pay your daughter's school fees. Give it to me.
Hey, my best friend. You know how things has been for us since my husband passed away.
Yes, I know. That's why I'll be very helpful. But I want the money now. Now!
Hey, this is surprising you. You have been very kind to us. Please give me a little more time. I will pay back the money.
Pay back which money? Where will you raise the money from? Eh? I said, I need my money now. Okay? Where do you intend to raise the money to pay me back? Tell the world now. Where will you get it from? Eh? I need my money now. Is it by sending your daughter to sleep with all the men?
Jesus. God forbid. Chogwu, how can you say such a thing?
You think you don't know how your daughter has moved? Taking that first position. Eh? That she has been sleeping with all the male teachers in the school, including the old principal.
Mama.
What is Mama, what? Do you want to tell me that you've been taking the first position by your male brilliance? Eh? Even the scholarship they gave you. Tell me, is it not to pay you back for your services you have rendered to?
Mama, me? Chogwu, I will not stand here. What should you speak to my daughter in that ugly manner? If you are upset that my daughter did better than yours, you simply say so.
I don't care how you raise your daughter. All I want is my money. Give me my money that I lend you. Give me, is it by, what have I done wrong? And give me my money.
Okay, look. If it means selling the only piece of land my late husband left behind,
I will sell it and pay you back the money.
Yes, Mama.
The earlier the better. The earlier, because if I come back here for this money again, eh? You won't like what I will do to you. And you, I don't care how you raise the money. I gave her money to pay your school fees. Go get my money! My money! Give me my bag, my money!
Mama!
Papa!
Mama!
Papa!
Mama, see, I swear to God, I did not sleep with any teacher. I did not sleep with anybody to come first in class now.
I know. She's my best friend. I know how envious and jealous they can be. But what I have not been able to find out is this bitter rivalry between us.
Mama, how can she say I went to sleep with my teachers to come first in class, Mama? Mama, this is not fair. This is not fair at all. This is not fair. This is not fair.
The answer to your question is this. This is a silent war. Unoka is out to prove to you, even after her husband's death, even in abject poverty, that she is better than you.
How dare you say that?
Is it not obvious? Is it not? She took what you valued most of you. Even though she lost it later, her daughter is doing better than yours with all the money that you have. What else do you want to hear?
Maybe I shouldn't have left her house the way I did. I should have insisted on collecting my money.
That wouldn't have solved it. No. It will only lead to a fracas. And that would have attracted neighbors. What would have been their verdict?
They will plead with me to give her more time to raise the money.
Good. Eh? They would have frowned at your actions. Eh? Bearing in mind that both of you are supposedly best friends.
And that would have given me a bad name.
I'm happy you understand it. I'm happy you know the answer.
So what do I do? What?
Look for a permanent solution. We are Africans. What we do not lack in spite of everything is wisdom. Wisdom to confront that which threatens our existence.
Now tell me, what do you think is the permanent solution?
Now you come. I'll tell you.
Your existence is nothing without knowledge to acquire that, which will threaten others to bow before you. It is called power. You are a wise man. Seek to see wisdom. Speak!
I am threatened. And if I do nothing, I will be consumed by those who have gained from my generosity.
It's a lie. Well spoken. Those who provoke us into evil thoughts do not deserve good.
Say it, and it shall be done according to your wish.
Eyes that see for all. I seek nothing but that which will make me above all my friends. Ha, Unoka. Unoka mocks me silently. She feels she's better than me.
Hi. Abomination. Have no pity on people who do not wish you well. Gradually, that will summon the courage to keep you silent forever. Will you permit that?
I don't see for all. That is why I am here. Her pompous daughter will never see the light of day again. Unoka. Unoka will suffer pain and agony until death takes her away. And happiness, happiness will elude her forever.
Your wishes will be granted.
Thank you.
You hear me?
Yes.
Your problem is over.
But listen to me very well.
Yes.
Consequences shall be yours.
I don't care. I don't care, Fatima. I don't care.
Okay. Are you willing to offer your soul there?
Why not? Of what use is my soul when it cannot fetch me happiness?
Okay, so be it.
So be it!
You are granted.
Thank you, wise one.
Your wishes are all granted.
Thank you, wise one.
You are free from all your enemies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Isi ajoka can see new buildings springing up everywhere. And the road to the village is so impressive.
Wow. Has it been long you visited?
Yeah, it's been a while. Since I left for the university, I've not been here.
Well, the governor has not been good to us, especially the new local government chairman.
It's nice. That's very good.
With our Kogi State, we'll completely be transformed.
So, prayer, that's what we want. Wow.
Stop, wait. Reverse. I want to take a closer look at that girl. Come. She looks like someone I know. Ajamalia. She's the one. Ajamalia. I've not seen her since junior secondary school days. I heard she became blind. She used to be my best friend.
Who is there? You want to buy a card? Well, if you like, don't say anything. But I know someone is there.
A bit closer to me, I will smack you with this stick.
Who's there?
Malia.
Huh?
Oh, Jamalia.
I think I know that voice. Even though it's been years, but I still remember this voice. Ele.
It's me, best friend, it's me.
Ele. Ele. Ah! Oh my God. Ele is a lie. Ele. Wait. Ele, it's you truly. It's you.
It's
yes.
Me.
The same facial structure.
Me.
But you added weight. Ah! Ele, you're not a big girl. Oh my God.
You never changed. Ah! Your sense of humor is still intact.
Where have you been?
I've been away.
Yes. I heard you went to the big city to school.
Yes. Yes, I went to the university.
It's a lie. Ele, you're not a graduate.
Yes, I am.
No. You're not a graduate. Oh my God.
Come.
Oh my God. I'm so happy. This is the best thing that's happened to me. Ele, I'm so happy to see you. I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
What scent did you wear? You smell really, really good. What scent are you wearing?
It's a perfume. It's a designer. Hermes.
Who cares about the name? I've not even eaten food. Talk more of wearing scent. But I know I've really missed you, Ellie. I've missed you.
Oh, praise for me. I missed you. Oh my God. Good to have you back.
Same here. I'm back now. You can have me all to yourself.
My best friend is back.
My best friend.
I'm so excited!
Well, my dear Prince of Rome, my father the king also owns a palace. So if you want to see me, you have to come to my palace.
Princess Senor, I am on my way to my father's palace.
If you want to see me, come there.
The last time you said that, you didn't turn up.
Yeah, I thought I apologized.
Apologize? Did you? Well, I can't remember you calling me. Chibiu, Ajara, did Prince Arome call to apologize for taking me on a bumpy ride?
No, my princess. I can't remember, my princess.
Well, those were my personal maidens, and they cannot remember you calling me either.
All right. But I...
Did he just drop the call on me?
She, Why do I always forget to top up my phone? Now she's going to think I can't call on her. When do I get credit? Where do I get? Where do I get recharge cards?
Oh, I see, I see. He's feeling very important. And he wants me to call back and apologize. Over my dead body. What is this I'm drinking?
You requested for it, my princess.
Oh, did I? Well, it was a mistake. Get me half a glass of straight vodka because I'm really angry right now.
My princess, the king said we shouldn't give you alcoholic beverages because this is against our religion.
What did you just say?
I'm sorry, my princess.
My friend, will you get inside and get me what I asked you to bring? Or people disobeying me? Oh, and what are you still doing here? Get away!
What's wrong with you? Are you selling or not? Oh, Jesus. What are you sorting out? Are you blind? You don't know 1,005 card? Hurry up, you're wasting my time.
Customer is always right.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm here. Easy, I'm here.
Sir, you sound like a nice man. I'm sorry I really wasted your time. Sir, I was trying to sort out the cards.
I'm sorry I sounded harsh. I didn't realize you are...
That I'm blind. It's all right, Master.
All right, give me.
Okay, here's the card, sir. Oh, Master, please, my money first.
Okay. But if you perceive I'm a nice person, you should trust me.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Just that I've been a victim to so many people who took advantage of me.
No.
Ah.
Okay. There you go.
Thank you, sir. Sir, please. Here, sir. Thank you very much, master. Farewell, sir. Please come again.
Sure.
Master, is everything all right?
Yes. Yeah, everything's all right.
This is exactly what I need. Prince Aroma is calling back. You know why? Because I didn't call back like he expected I would. You know, when you treat men like they are God's gift to nature, they tend to misbehave. I miss him so much. I wish he was here to make me happy. Father doesn't approve of him. Yet he has his own importance that no one else understands.
What I saw and you're laughing. I don't get it.
My dear, don't you know that there's no peace for the wicked? Hey! Even their descendants must suffer the same.
Me! Are you focusing on what Jamali I'm talking about? My best friend! Her mom is also your best friend. I'm surprised you're sounding this way. I'm shocked.
Listen to me. We did not send you to the university for you to be stupid. Have you forgotten what happened to them?
Mommy, I remember what happened to them. And I also remember you prevented me from seeing them.
Yes. And that remains that way. You must never see her again.
No. Mommy, I was young and perhaps foolish. But there is no way, there is just no way I'm going to avoid my old friend. I can't.
You just came back to this city after several years. If it is this foolishness you came back with, then I wouldn't hesitate to send you back to my brother's house in the big city. And remember, your father will soon come back. I don't want you to raise this issue if you want peace.
How are you?
She said you forgot.
Oh no, I didn't forget you. It's been hectic. It's been work, work, and work.
It
is that why you don't call me as often as you used to?
But I just told you, it's really been hectic. You need to understand. I'm sorry.
Come, no, I can't wait to see you.
Okay, what's going on?
There's been a lot of arguments about you lately.
Arguments?
Don't you know they argue a lot? Don't act like you don't know they argue all the time.
Yeah, of course I know they argue, but when you say they argue about me, it's kind of suspicious.
You know, you shouldn't be saying that, but that is why mother summoned you.
Okay.
She wants you to marry and you're as soon as possible.
Now I see why they argue.
Yeah.
Park my car down there and bring all the stuff in the trunk, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
He doesn't want to call back.
My princess, may I suggest something?
Speak, if you must.
I...
Speak! Have you lost your tongue?
I want to suggest perhaps you should call him.
Say that again.
Sorry, my princess, I wasn't thinking.
Don't you ever open your mouth to spell out rubbish if you're not thinking. Understood?
Yes, my princess.
And you, Chibiyo, what do you have to say? I knew it. You never have anything to say. Nothing, my princess. Just don't let me think about the one thing that I don't want to think about. And that is Prince Arome.
On several occasions to stop stressing yourself.
I can't sit down in one place waiting for you to return each day. I have to be useful to myself.
Mama. Mama, to be useful is to be alive for me. Huh? You have to be alive for me, Mama.
To be alive, my daughter, is to continue struggling. Regardless of what fortune brought to us.
You remain as stubborn as ever. Mama, you don't have legs. At the same time, you're terribly ill. Tell me, why won't you give yourself rest, Mama? Huh?
You can't see. Yet, you do everything. More than those with full sight.
Mama, I know I don't have sight. But I still have my strength. And I'm here to take care of you. Eh?
I may have no legs. Or strength to carry me. But I do have the will to continue being useful till death takes me away.
God forbid, Mama. You will not die. You. My mother will not die. Ah, I'm here to take care of you, Mama. Okay? Mama, I love you so much. Huh?
Malia, my daughter. Yes, I love you too. I'm very happy today. What excites you?
Mama, guess what? A man. From all indications, someone very noble.
He seeks after you.
Mama! No! Mama, he bought not my heart. But do you know what? This man bought all my recharge cards. 6,000 naira worth of recharge.
Eh?
Mama, just one person. Mama.
Now I see why you are happy.
Mama, let me quickly go and change into something else, huh? So that I can quickly fetch you water.
No, wait now. You must rest before you go out.
Mama, I must have to fetch water before night falls. Because there's no water in the house.
Okay, be fast about it.
Okay. Mama, should I give you a helping hand?
No, thank you. Go.
Mama, are you sure?
Stainless
china plates.
heard that you're back, I left everything I was doing and rushed straight here to see my daughter, whom I have not seen for many years.
Auntie, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Inibe, how are you?
Good afternoon, Auntie.
Is this all I get from you? Say and give me a big hug before I turn you into a frog. You silly.
Yellow five cake.
You're looking very beautiful.
She has gone over me.
Chogwu,
who are you quarreling with?
Is it not the girl with you? Eh? She, can you imagine? She feels she has grown over and above me.
Ele! No, Ele cannot say such a thing. Ele, are you being rude to your mother?
No, Auntie, I'm not.
Can you imagine? My daughter came back to quarrel with me just because I told her that I wouldn't want her to have anything to do with Ojamalia or her evil mother.
No, she wouldn't say such a thing. Did you?
Auntie Wede, must I quarrel with Malia because my mother doesn't like her mother anymore?
Must I?
Wede, did you hear that? Inikwi?
Yes, ma.
Is that the way you talk to your mother?
No, ma.
Did you hear the way she's talking to me? Are you sure she's my daughter? My own flesh and blood?
Listen, there's a misunderstanding here. Ele, don't you realize that Unoka, Ojamalia's mother, wanted your mother dead?
Tell her. Tell her the truth. Tell her.
See, what befell Unoka and her daughter is out of her wickedness, her evil deeds. She did everything possible to discredit you and praise her own daughter. Everyone in this town knows that whatever Unoka and her daughter are suffering is based on the atrocities she committed.
Is this why I should see my childhood friend who is now blind? Who is blind and I can't talk to her or even show pity? Is that why? Auntie Wede, it was when I was young and foolish that I could be easily confused about such matters. But now it is not possible. I cannot be enemies with Malia for any reason. I can't!
You're still showing that you're still young and foolish. If you don't want to understand what you and myself are now, go to your friend. What am I saying?
I don't know what it is that they gave to my daughter in the city that has turned her head. Oh, I don't know.
Are you talking about what they have given to your daughter or what has been sent from this town?
How do you mean?
Oh, Unoka, in her condition, is capable of doing anything. No matter what her condition is now, she can do anything to show you that she still remains.
Then that will mean for her death. Because I am going to squeeze that miserable and useless life out of her,
yes,
with my bare hands.
Bring her neck!
I will squeeze her life
out.
Turn
her into a headless chicken.
happened? What is this?
Ele, is this you?
Be true. What is this?
Ele, my daughter. It's a very long story. Very long story. My daughter, a strange element befall us.
Mama, I had no idea. I didn't know. I didn't know. I only heard. I heard you were ill and Malia. Malia got blind. I don't know. And I didn't know it was like this. I didn't know.
Well, you can see for yourself.
Mama, where are you going to?
I haven't seen Ojamalia since she went out to fetch water.
Since when?
This evening.
Mama, are you saying that she still goes to fetch water in her state?
We have no one to help us. I can't go out crawling. And Dodge Amalia will not allow me.
Mama, are you saying the one in this entire village that can volunteer to help you?
Well, your mother, for reasons I still do not know, made sure that that cannot be possible.
How?
By spreading that we are evil.
That is preposterous! How? I thought you were best friends.
So I thought, till it became obvious. After this strange ailment befall us.
Mama, it's alright. Where could Malia have gone to fetch water? It's getting very late now.
I'm getting worried and concerned. Ojamalia has not stayed out this late.
Don't worry, she will come back. She will come back soon. Okay. I pray. Let her be back. Hey.
Relax, Malia. Relax.
Who are you? Huh?
A friend. What are you doing far away from home by this time?
Please, who are you? Who am I talking with?
Okay, wait. My name is Ame. You might not know me.
Did you say Ame?
Yes.
Are you Chide's brother?
This is amazing. How did you know?
Well, I know I have a retentive memory. I can recognize voices.
Though it's been long since my sister got married, I've not been home. But now tell me, what are you doing in this bush by this time?
I think I lost my way.
So you've been in this bush all this while?
Yes. Some boys were after me when I went to fetch water for my mother. I ran into the bush and I've been since then wandering about.
This is unfair. We want to hurt an innocent blind girl.
Ame, could you please help me home?
Why not? Certainly. Why not?
Thank you. Coming.
Princess, dinner is ready.
I am not hungry.
Princess, it's everything all right? May I ask if Prince Arume has called you?
No, he hasn't. And I don't even care. I don't care. I think he just underestimates me. He had better find out who I am, because I am not going to descend to that level which he wants me to.
Princess, may I suggest you find out why he hasn't called first?
That will be cheapening myself, which is exactly what he wants me to do. Even for the fact that his mother has been bothering me to be patient with him. I would have forgotten him long ago. He's just too arrogant, too full of himself. I said I am not hungry, just go away. Everyone is so dumb.
Mama, if not for Ame, God knows I still would have been wandering about in the bush by now. Eh? And you'll be here worried sick about me.
What have we done? Why are we going through all this hardship? God, why? Why?
Mama, it breaks my heart to hear you sounding like this. But God is watching. There is nothing beyond Him. Absolutely nothing.
This is very unfortunate. But now that I'm back home, I'll come and visit you people often.
My son, thank you very much. May God bless you.
Amen. Amen. My God will continuously bless you. God bless you.
Amen. Ma, I'll be on my way now.
Billy, don't you think your mother will be worried sick about you by now?
I'm surprised. She allowed you to visit us.
I'm no longer a child. I guess I'll help you do some things before I go home.
See what this girl is causing for me now.
What trouble? Let me enjoy my rice.
What father? The father is suspecting that we had a fight, and he's insisting on that.
Woman, why are you being evasive about my daughter's whereabouts?
No, she said she came back and said
I forgot. It's just this rice is so sweet, so delicious.
What about the rice?
How could you have forgotten that Ella went to my house to see my children?
Oh, gee. I had forgotten. Oh, I'm so sorry. Ella was, she was so excited to go and see the best children. I'm sorry, I forgot.
Jonathan, I'm for long.
Why didn't you say so?
Hi.
Look at the time, it is getting late.
Daddy!
My one and only sweet and adorable daughter.
Daddy, I missed you.
So did I. Look at you. You've turned into a woman.
And I'm so proud of her. Soon, we'll all be gathering in joy. When her Prince Charming will come to take her away with a galloping horse. And then the galloping winning, 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 winning. Yes.
You're welcome, my daughter.
Thank you, Daddy.
You look good.
Thank you.
Yeah. How Ubede's kids you went to visit?
Auntie, where are these children?
Mm-hmm. You said you wanted to go and see them.
Okay, yes, they're fine. They're all grown up now and they're looking up fed.
Well, that should be true because their mother loves food.
Yes, and she only comes to our house to eat while she leaves her children at home. Yes.
Come, 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 come. You've not lost your sharp tongue yet.
Daddy, I got it from her.
Chop, I'm not happy.
Oh, thank God.
Hi. I'm not happy. The daughter is getting out of hand.
Why?
Something has to be done. I mean, what does she mean?
Did you hear her? She's making a mockery of me. Is it because I come to eat in your house? Eat. I can also stay in my house. So all this advice I give to you, is it she? Eat. Nanya, it's because of you. Come. Okay, so let me eat. Hey. My mind.
Mama! 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 Mama!
Where is she?
Mama!
Where could she have gone to this morning, huh?
Mama! Mama!
Her mother's blood runs in her.
Stop that attitude at once. Before people will begin to murmur things, show a little concern. Conceal your hatred from the public.
I hate everything that came from Onoka.
I know. But for your daughter's sake, don't make her dislike you, which she is bound to do, because she is headstrong. By all means necessary.
What is
little excitement about a jar. At last, I thought he wouldn't come. And what brings the proud prince to my palace?
To search for that which his heart seeks.
Really?
Yes, really.
And what would that be?
You, my lovely princess. You that has made it mandatory that my heart remain in torture.
You have proven yourself a gentleman after all. Come here.
So how are you?
Very well. I only missed you.
Ah, you didn't tell me.
Well, you didn't ask. You were too busy trying to build empires at the detriment of how I feel.
I'm only trying to be comfortable so that I can afford the good things that you deserve.
Why do you have to work so hard when your father is so wealthy?
My father, you said? He did not acquire all that wealth by being lazy.
That is why he worked so hard, so you wouldn't have to work or be poor.
And what will be my pride if I cannot continue in that tradition and even acquire more than he did?
You were so amazing. You're the opposite of everything I want in life. Yet I can't help but fall in love with you every day.
You do?
Of course I do, even though I may not show it.
Well, thank you for letting me
know. Come here. Yeah, you know what? We need privacy. I've missed you so much, so let's go in. Why are you staring at me? As if I am some kind of specimen under close observation.
You suggested we move over to your private chambers. Now we're here. You've not said anything.
When a woman is too forward, she stemmed wayward. When a woman is too quiet, she stemmed foolish. Well, my dear prince, since you haven't taken the lead like I expected, I will play role of a man.
What exactly do you want?
You
have me already. It's long been decided, even before we met, which left us with no choice.
Why don't you just cut off all this rubbish and make love to me?
Oh, Jesus, now that is absurd.
What?
To start with, I think it is highly disrespectful for me to walk into your chambers and sleep with you.
Disrespectful?
Yes.
You're kidding me.
You are a lady.
Yes, you're a lady. And we are going to be getting married, for crying out loud.
Fine. But we are not married yet. Besides, not here, not right in your chambers, in your father's palace, no!
Oh my God, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I didn't think I was going to listen to this dumb excuse again. The last time I visited you in the city, you made several excuses not to sleep
now,
with me.
Now, those were not excuses. I was ill, remember? You know that. That was why you visited.
But your health condition did not stop you from going to work.
Of course, I have to work. I had an important meeting I could not avoid. I have to work.
Prince Aromia, why don't you just tell me something else? Say something else. Hold on. Are You sure you are a real man?
Are you suggesting I am gay? How dare you?
Prove it to me. Make love to me right now. Because I am not ready to commit my future to a man who is sick or a man who is impotent.
Jeez, listen. I think at this point, I suggest we quietly go downstairs and discuss like civilized people.
I will rather marry an uncivilized man than a man who will be useless to me in bed.
I suggest you watch your utterances.
Or what will happen? I'm asking you, what will you do?
Perhaps I should take my leave.
What are you waiting for? What? The door is open.
Go.
Ele, what is it?
Daddy, I'm so unhappy.
What's the problem?
Why are you like this? Come.
Daddy,
what's bothering you?
Daddy, everything is wrong.
What's the problem?
Daddy, how could you allow mother to leave her best friend to suffer till death? How?
You speak of Unoka?
Yes.
Well, your mother said she was a witch. But if you ask me truly, I don't see anything wrong with her. Except the strange ailment that befell her and her daughter.
Daddy, you just said strange.
Isn't it obvious that it's not normal?
Yes, I agree with you. It is not normal. Well, get up.
No,
that's not why you should be squatting before me. Please,
no,
get up.
No, Daddy. I'm not going to stand up from here until someone tells me.
Such hatred can exist between best friends, Daddy. How?
Well, we can still do something about it. We can still help them.
How?
By showing them love and care. Isn't that what you want?
Yeah. How do you intend to do that? Is it now that she's dead?
What? Is Unoka dead?
I'm just coming from the hospital where her corpse lies and her daughter is on admission.
God, this is a shocking news indeed. This is very shocking.
Daddy, you had no reason to believe my mother. You just were not concerned. If you had shown just a little care, maybe that woman would have been alive today.
Well, Ele, your mother said she was a witch. And within a short period, something bad and evil befell her. I think I should believe your mother. Huh?
Daddy, I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed in you.
Ele, come back. Where are you going?
Mother! Mother, I don't believe you just said this.
Yes, I did. I'm disappointed in you. Now you listen to me. You go out there and settle with Princess Ayo, or else there will be no peace in this palace between you and I. You know what I'm saying, don't you?
I don't believe this one. Did Mother just say that? Does she want me to marry a lady who is distrustful, disrespectful, has no regards, no manners, no respect? Huh?
Look, there is a limit I can have mother's bullying. I have had it up to here. Okay, no, 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 no way. No, I'm done, no.
Arome, please. You're not doing this for mother, but for father. Do you want him to die knowing that the throne will leave his ancestral place just because the prince couldn't find a wife?
Ah! You see? Now that is the problem. Who says I couldn't get a wife when a tart is being forced into my hands?
You don't say that of a woman who you're willing to give a chance to.
What chance? Tell me, what other chance? Listen, you know a well-bred woman from the first date. The first date. Now I have known Enyo for over 2 years now, and all I see is a bad actor in a play. That's all. You know why?
No.
Because she is so busy. So busy trying to play herself instead of the character in the play.
See, all women and actors, you know, some play themselves, some play other characters. You see, the decision belongs to the man. What character do you want your woman to play?
Oh, thank you. Thank you, my dear sister. Thank you. You see, I want a decent woman. A respectable woman. A woman who will fit into the empire that I am trying to build and not one who will come in and destroy it. No!
Fine. Then be the director of the play. Turn this woman into the character you want her to be. Turn Princess Enyo into the character you will be proud of.
Oh, my dear sister, a good actor is born, not made.
That's not true. You see, all good actors are not successful, but the made ones. You know why? Because they fit into the demands of the audience. Princess Enyo fits into what mother and father want. That make her into a woman you'll be proud of. Arome, you're my brother and I love you. I want you to be happy. But I also want you to be the next king. Please.